Hi everyone, just a quick one today. I want to talk about awareness and awareness particularly of flow and optimal performance. It's really important not just to hit these, you know, great strides in terms of optimal performance and flow. It's also important to be aware and precise when it's taking place, to be aware of it, you know, to actually experience the moment so you can kind of strengthen those neural channels and think about how you can do it again and again. And to me that means that you've got to go through the struggle, release and flow and recovery phases, and you need to do that with precision and awareness, to really be aware of when those things are happening around you so you can deliberately create things to engineer your life, okay? So it doesn't just happen by accident, it's deliberate, and there's awareness when you are creating it and when you're in that state of flow and that optimal performance.